Speed.
Speed.
Awesome. All right. Awesome. And you guys know you can switch between cameras, B1 and B2. So, okay. Here we go, man.
Hi, everybody. This is Eric Worre, and welcome to our webinar, How to Recruit 20 People in 30 Days. See, normally I would be doing this webinar from my dining room table or somewhere in my house, but since tens of thousands of people are going to be watching this right now live around the world, over 100 countries around the world, over 500 different companies inside of the direct selling network marketing profession, I decided to be a little bit more fancy, at least provide a little bit more maybe production value for you. I got my friend Joe Kennemore. Joe, just come in and say hi. Joe's a production guy. He's here.
I got to remove something here.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm just trying to make it look good, you know.
He works with Cash Media. He's here helping us with all of this. So
good.
Thank you, Joe.
You got it,
appreciate it. And Marina, my wife, I just want to introduce you to my wife, Marina. She didn't know I was going to ask her to come in, but I just wanted her to say hi too. So thanks, baby.
Okay.
All right. Let's talk about what we're going to do today. Okay. I don't know exactly how long this is going to go. We said 90 minutes. It might be a little bit less than that. It probably won't. It'll probably be either 90 minutes or maybe a little bit more than 90 minutes, depending on how far I go, how excited I get. I can get pretty excited about this topic because I know what it can do for you. And as we start, I know a lot of you are brand new to the Network Marketing Pro, or you might not even know who I am. Somebody in your organization suggested that you get on this webinar. Let me just give you a brief background, okay? My name is Eric Worre. I've been involved in the network marketing profession since 1988. I got started when I was 23 years old, and I went through a lot of struggles over the course of my profession. And about 4 years into my career, finally cracked the code as far as what I needed to do in order to be able to be successful. And it created a great career for me. I mean, over the course of my career, I've earned over $15 million a year. $15 million in commissions over the course of my career. I've built organizations totaling over 500,000 distributors in 60 countries around the world. It's been an enormous amount of fun, rewarding on every level, being able to contribute to other people's lives, to be able to have freedom, do what you want to do in your life. That's why we do what we do here. But about 5 years ago, almost 5 years ago, I started something called networkmarketingpro.com as a way to kind of give back to the network marketing profession. And most of you have probably been to networkmarketingpro.com. If you haven't, go there, get yourself registered. And I put up videos, 5-6 videos a week, free videos, training you and providing insights and interviews and ideas on how to become a network marketing professional. And to date, I don't know, it's over 1,000 videos that are there for free that you can go watch anytime you want. 1,000 free videos. One of my goals is to get to 10,000 free videos by the time I'm done on planet Earth. I think it's going to take me till I'm about 90 years old, maybe 95, somewhere in that time frame, so long as I don't lose focus sometime in between now and then. But networkmarketingpro.com has become the most watched training site on the internet anywhere in the world. It's like 16 million video views over the course of its 5 years, and a lot of impact and value in the network marketing profession. It's been a lot of fun. We also, on Facebook, if you ever want to come hang out with us on Facebook, we've got over 300,000 people in the Facebook group, facebook.com/NMPro. N as in Nancy, M as in Mary, Pro. You can go find that and get yourself signed in there. There's lots of good content, free value, great community, and we offer good ideas there. And do you have a copy of GoPro? Can you hand me a copy of GoPro? Thank you. And last May, I came out with a book called GoPro, 7 Steps to Becoming a Network Marketing Professional. And this book really is a condensation of the skills that you need in order to be successful in network marketing. And we released this on May 1st of last year, and since then we've sold over 300,000 copies around the world. It's been translated into multiple languages. Lots of great things are happening with this book. I don't know if you have a copy of it or not, but it's become kind of a staple in the network marketing profession. People are using this in order to be able to become more successful. So if you haven't got a copy, your hands on this book, you should get your hands on it. You can get it for a few dollars. It's not that big a deal. I think it's $12 on Amazon, and if you find it on our site, you can get it for a little bit less than that. But that's been a lot of fun and very rewarding. And over the course of my career, and specifically in the last 5 years, with Network Marketing Pro, I have interviewed and talked with the top earners in network marketing. Maybe 100 different people have earned over $1 million a year in network marketing, maybe 100. Thousands of people that are six-figure a year earners. It's been a fascinating discovery to learn some things and search for some things. And I'm going to share one of the biggest insights with you today. But that's just a little introduction as far as who I am. My passion is to let people know that we have a better way in network marketing. To let people know that network marketing isn't perfect, it's just better. It's better than other ways to be able to create income and create a career in this world. It's a profession. It's not just this thing out there. And I want to raise the bar of professionalism inside of network marketing. And specifically today, my mission is to empower each of you that are watching this webinar to go out there and create a burst of amazing energy and activity, bring in a whole new group of people in a short period of time, and use that as a platform to launch a next evolution of your career. Maybe you're just getting started. Maybe you've been around for a while. Maybe you've stagnated. Maybe you've dropped down. Maybe you're a high-level earner. I promise you, no matter who you are, this concept that we're going to talk about today is going to take you to another level. All right? So with that, let me tell you what you're going to learn. Oh, first of all, I would just tell you, if you don't have something to write with, get something to write with. So you and make sure you got paper and pen to be able to take good notes, because it's one thing for you to learn this, but this webinar is going to be up for 24 hours and then it's gone. It's another thing for you to be able to take the notes and then transfer this information to the people in your organization, the people that you know. If you learn how to do that, then you're good. Okay? If you just take it for yourself, then it's a little, I don't know, selfish. Take notes as if you're going to go teach this concept to the people in your organization tomorrow. Okay? Take those kinds of notes. Now, let me tell you what you're going to learn. We talk about recruiting 20 people in 30 days. First, well, not necessarily in any particular order, you're going to learn why this is important. Why it's important to be able to recruit 20 people in a short period of time. I pick 30 days, but recruit a bunch of people, and 20 is kind of a magical number. We're going to talk about that in 30 days. Number two, you're going to learn what it's going to be worth if you do it. What you can expect to get in exchange for making this happen and having this huge burst of energy. And third, you're going to learn how. You're going to learn how, specifically step by step, how to go recruit 20 people in 30 days. So how's that sound? Why it works, why it's important, what it's going to mean for you, and how to go do it. Fair enough? All right. So, let's talk about a major discovery that really occurred to me over the course of the last 5 years. I've studied in the network marketing profession, and as I told you, I've been successful in the network marketing profession. But in the last 5 years, I've been able to kind of focus on the attributes of the million-dollar earners. And it started when I started interviewing people who made $1 million or more in network marketing. And I've done, I don't know how many million-dollar-a-year interviews on Network Marketing Pro. Out of those 1,000 videos, there's, I don't know, 25, 30 that I've done there. Plus, I've talked to and interviewed people off camera, and I started to see a trend. And the trend was almost all of them, every single one of them. when I dug back and I started to dig into their story, I started to go back to how it was all created. I found that the majority of their success and income and growth came from a burst of intense activity in a short period of time. Something that I call now the 90-day game plan. And I've done, I have an event that I do over the course of the last couple of years called Insanity Boot Camp, the magic of the 90-day game plan, how 90 days can change your life. Because here's what I saw when I interviewed these people is, I say, okay, was there ever a time in your career when you were, when you really went after it like crazy and you brought in a bunch of people in a short period of time? Yes, there was. I say, okay, well, how much of your success today can you point back to that little burst of energy? And the answers were like 70%, 80%, 90%. I was like, what? 90% of their huge income was pointed back to this little big bang that happened within a 90-day period of time? I was like, wow. So I started to, once I kind of keyed in on that, and I got that answer from one person, I started to go to everybody. And I said, well, tell me your story. How did that happen with you? And they repeated the same thing. And I started to hear about this 90-day game plan, this burst of energy, massive, crazy, outrageous, unreasonable work, hard work in a short period of time. And then they could kind of go on cruise control. And I'm going to explain how that works. We'll talk about that. We're not going to be able to do a two-day insanity boot camp over the course of this webinar, but I will just tell you, it was fascinating to, number one, find that that was a common denominator with all the top earners. Number two is, I kind of found that the six-figure-a-year earners did one of those 90-day game plans one time. They brought in a big group of people and they really went after it. They did it one time. The seven-figure-a-year earners did it multiple times. That was the difference between six-figure and seven-figure. Went, wow, okay. Then I looked back at my story and said, okay, could I point my success back to a 90-day game plan, to a burst of energy, to recruiting a bunch of people in a short period of time? And I found that all of my success, probably out of the $15 million that I earned, probably at least $13 million of it, I could point back to two or three different 90-day bursts of energy in 25 years. Okay, two or three. So would you work hard for two or three 90-day bursts of energy in order to be able to earn $15 million or $13 million? I think the answer is yes. Everybody would agree with that. So one, I studied I found this secret. Two, I saw that it was a common denominator with everyone. And if you want to test this, go ask your upline and find out if they did something like this, and you'll find that that's the truth. And then three, I studied my results. I looked back at my results and I found that, oh my gosh, I think I found something that nobody's talking about inside of network marketing. That's the 90-day game plan. Wow. And then inside of the 90-day game plan, there was a magic number. And the magic number was 20 inside of the 90-day game plan. I found that at the beginning of the 90-day game plan, each person recruited about 20 people or so, some a little bit more, some a tiny bit less, but not a lot less, maybe 18, 16, 15. And they did it in a short period of time. And that was the magic of kicking off their 90-day game plan. So that was fascinating to me. It was fascinating to me to see that the 20 number is what repeated over and over and over again. So I'm going to teach you the 20 part today. I can't do the whole 90-day game plan. I can't do the whole insanity boot camp, but I'm going to teach you the 20 part today, how to go get 20 in 30 days and have that important element. I'm going to talk about why 20 is important in a few minutes, but the important element of making that happen. But before I do that, let me talk about some of the myths, in network marketing. Myth number one. Slow and steady wins the race. Slow and steady wins the race. If you just stay consistent, if you just hang in there, if you just do a little bit every single month, a little tiny bit every single month, if you do that, then success is bound to happen for you. That's not true. It's a myth, especially in network marketing. Other careers, maybe that's true. But in network marketing, guess what? Slow and steady, it's going to starve you to death. Slow and steady You know, if you're going to cross the road and there's heavy traffic, is slow and steady the best way to get across the road? No. You got to get across the road. Slow and steady, you're going to get run over, right? So slow and steady is not going to win the race. Slow and steady is going to starve you to death inside of network marketing. And let me kind of give you a couple of examples. And part of this is part of what society has taught us. You know, the tortoise and the hare. You've heard the story of the tortoise and the hare. Who wins the race? Does the rabbit win the race or does the turtle win the race? Well, the rabbit took off like crazy and then got distracted and disappeared. And the turtle, they just did a little tiny bit every single time. And the turtle ended up getting success, right? Well, in network marketing, guess what you got to be? You got to be the rabbit first to get things off the ground, and then the turtle, and then the rabbit, and then the turtle. I'll give you another example. Example I like to use all the time. Let's say this is a runway at the airport, okay? This is the runway at the airport, and on this runway, you've got an airplane. Like my fancy art. But on this airplane, you're sitting on the runway. Now, let's say you're a good person and you're just, you know, you're a part-time pilot. So because you got other stuff going on, you decide on the runway that you're going to give it 20% effort. So you're going to put the throttle down to 20%. Now, if you have any experience in being a pilot, are you going to get off the ground if you go to 20% throttle? No. Are you going to get movement? Are you going to move down the runway? Yes. But you're not going to get off the ground. What if you had to do 40%? Okay, fine. I'll do double the 20%. I'll do 40%. You're going to get off the ground? No. How about 60% or 80%? No. What do you have to do? Even if you're a part-time pilot, what do you have to do to get off the ground? You got to give it 100%. Now, it's not forever, but you got to give it 100% to get to an altitude. Now, once you're at that altitude, then you can pull back. You can't keep it at 100% for forever. Then you could pull back. You could put it on cruise control. You can relax a little bit. But to take off requires focus, commitment, 100% energy. You got to do it to get off the ground. This is true in any career, any business. To get off the ground, you got to go crazy. You got to give it 100%. You got to go nuts. Now, get off the ground. Whether you're a part-time person in network marketing or full-time person in network marketing, you could say, well, I don't want to recruit 20 people in 30 days. I want to recruit one person a month. Have you heard that myth? If you just recruit one person a month and you teach everybody in your group to just recruit one person a month, you can have 4,000 people at the end of your first year. Well, that sounds really cool and it looks really nice on a piece of paper, but I've never seen anybody do it in 27 years. You know why? Because you can't get any altitude. You can't get off the ground doing one a month. You move down the runway, but if you don't get off the ground, eventually you're going to end up run out of runway, and you got trees at the end. You're going to hit the trees. You're going to hit the barrier at the end of the runway. It's going to be over for you. So slow and steady is not going to get you off the ground. A burst of energy, 100%. That's why recruiting 20 is important. Recruit 20, get off the ground. Then throttle back, work with those people, train them, motivate them, whatever. Okay? So slow and steady is not going to win the race. You've got to get an altitude. You've got to give it all you got for a short period of time. Here's the second myth. Just don't quit. If you don't quit, you're going to make all kinds of money in network marketing. Not true. It's not true. You know how many people are sitting there starving to death? They're still there. They're still in. They haven't quit. They still go to the meetings. They still use the products. They still go to the conventions, but they haven't quit. Not quitting, of course that's important because if you're not in the game, you can't win. But just not quitting is not enough. You've got to learn. You've got to grow. And at some point, you've got to get to that day that says enough is enough. I'm not going to live like this anymore. I have a higher purpose. I have a gift to be able to help people. And I'm going to go beyond just not quitting. And I'm going to give this 100%. That's what it takes. Learning skills, growing, practice, and a burst of energy. if you give a burst of energy and you decide that if you just say slow and steady wins the race, I'm just not going to quit. You know how many millions of people in network marketing are holding on to these two things and hoping that something changes? Millions of people. I don't want you to be one of them. Because these two myths, just these two, when people hold on to these, they think that they're bound for success. And really what they're bound for is the end of the runway. They better hope that they have a big runway. It goes for a long time. You know, maybe it's 5 years before they hit the wall and they say, you know what, enough is enough. I guess I'm just not cut out for this. It's not true, though. Okay? So understanding those two things. All right. I want to ask you a question, and I want you to write down the answers to this. I want you to be thinking about it and write down the answers to this. What would it be worth to you in your company, in your business, and like I said, there's lots of different companies that are watching this right now. What would it be worth to you if you could recruit 20 new people, new distributors into your company in a 30-day period of time? We'll talk about timing later, but in a 30-day period of time, what would it be worth to you? Now I'm going to ask you some questions. I'd like you to write down the answers. One, upfront commissions. When those people get involved and they buy that initial product pack or whatever it is, what upfront commissions are you going to earn from bringing in 20 people? 20 times whatever it is equals that amount, okay? So write down that amount. Two, any other bonuses from doing that? So that initial activity, maybe there's some fast start bonus type things. Maybe if you bring in 3, you get an extra something. You bring in 10, you get an extra something. There's some kind of other bonuses. How much will you earn over the next 12 months, would you estimate, as a result of those 20 people getting involved in your business? Approximately the next 12 months. Just come up with a number, and it can be a guess, but based upon what you know about your company, what you know about your products, what you know about your opportunity, what would that number be? Number 4. What would the lifetime earnings be for bringing in 20 people in a short period of time? What do you think, approximately, guesstimate? And you can't, know that for sure, but give it a guess. Next, will you rank advance as a result, or is it likely that you'll rank advance as a result of doing this, and what will that be worth? What would that be worth to you? Think about that number. Number 6, if you're an example to your team, by showing this example to your existing group, what do you think? Do you think that they might do a little bit more than they're doing right now? Do you think they might go out and bring some people in? What do you think that example would be worth over a long period of time? And number 7, I will tell you reputation or prestige. Would it be valuable for you to build your brand? Would it be valuable for you to be known as more of a player in your network marketing company, have a little prestige? Would your group look up to you a little bit different? Would that provide some value to you? And what would that be? And then come up with a total. Total. What is it going to be worth in upfront commissions, other bonuses, 12 months, lifetime, rank advancement, the example you provide to your team, and your reputation and prestige? If you added all that up, what would it be worth? See, recruiting 20 is not just about this, the upfront commissions, it's about all of it. Understand? And if you are honest with these numbers, you're going to go, oh my gosh, I can't afford not to do this. I can't afford not to. This is too valuable of a process. So, I hope you have this by now, because I'm going to erase it. I'm going to give you a few more seconds to have it. How long have we been going, guys? 25? All right. All right, you got it? We're done. I'm going to keep going. I'm going to give you the magic number. Here's what I will tell you at the top. Success loves speed. It just loves it. There's something about speed that is attractive to being successful in life, is successful in network marketing. And here's, I told you about the 20 number. The 20 number. If you can bring in about 20, and most of the top earners have done this, ask your top earners in your company. They're going to tell you, yeah, it was, when they pointed back to a time when they did a number around this within a short period of time, you know, a couple weeks, a month, maybe 2 months, whatever. I picked 30 days because that's when most people do it. But they decide to go do this. 20 recruits. Out of those 20, here's the numbers. And these numbers hold up. I've polled and interviewed more people than you can imagine on this topic, and I'm not guessing when I say this. On average, approximately 12 of those 20 will do something. They'll buy the product, not only buy the product, they'll get a customer, they might sign up a distributor, they'll do something. It looks like you've got 12 leaders right away. In that first 30 days, about 12 of them will do something. What happens to the other 8? We don't know. They just disappear. They go into the witness protection program, they use the product for a little while, some of them quit, say this was a bad idea, whatever. We don't know. And you don't know which of the 20 are going to be the 12. You just don't. They surprise you every single time. So 12 are going to do something. And out of those 12, about 8 within 90 days, 8 of the 20 are going to look like they're leaders. They're building, they're growing, they're actively engaged in the process. You look like, oh my gosh, I got 8 good people. 8 good people is going to help me max out this compensation plan. It's awesome. Okay? But here's how it continues to boil down. Within about 12 months, you're going to have about 4 of your 20 that are solid builders and are generating 90% of your income. 90% of your income is going to come from these 4. Okay? And I will tell you, typically, one of those 4 will be doing more than half of the total volume in your whole group. One of the 4. You just don't know who they're going to be. So you got about 4. And if you go out to 5 years, that 4 is going to turn into 2 major leaders. 2 major leaders that are going to be generating 90% of your income. Now, bringing in 20 in this short period of time is going to turn into 12 that do something. 8, you're going to have, looks like you got good leaders in 90 days. Within a year, it's going to be 4. What happens with those other 4? They become much less significant to your income. They might be significant friends, but not necessarily significant contributors to the growth of your organization. 4, in a year, one of those 4 is going to be over half of all of the total of the other of the 4. And within 5 years, it's going to boil down to around 2. Now, when I talk about a six-figure earner in network marketing, typically a six-figure earner has done this at some point. It might not be at the very beginning when they first got involved, but at some point, they came out of a convention, they got fired up, the company went through some metamorphosis or some new product or some new compensation plan or something, and they decided to go get serious. They brought in 20, which turned into 12, 8, 4, 2, and from those 4 and 2, they had a nice six-figure income. And most of the six-figure earners did this one time. And then they just kind of go on cruise control. And they're making 6 figures. And they spend all of their time, instead of doing this again, which is what I'm going to encourage all of you to do today, set a goal to do this again. Instead of doing it again, they're trying to get more activity out of the people that they have here which doesn't really pay very well. Okay? Now, here's the secret of this. If, let's say instead of doing these 20 recruits in 30 days, you did 20 recruits in 20 months. Okay, one a month. You brought in 20 over here. Okay, one a month. Here's typically what you can expect. About 8 of those 20 will do something. They'll sign up a customer, they'll, same thing as this. About 8. Within about 90 days, it's going to be 4. About 4. Within a year, it's going to be maybe 1. It's actually very rare that you have one that's a significant part of your income. And then here, this doesn't even exist, really. I mean, it's so rare you can't even count it. So understand, what if these 20 people were the same exact people? Would these numbers hold true? I will tell you, it's true. If you bring in the same 20 people as you brought over here, you brought them in 30 days, you can expect these results. If you brought them in 20 months, you can expect these results. Which results do you want? Which is nicer for the people? Which is easier to do? Would you rather just slog away for 20 months to get this result? Or would you rather give it 30 days of intense, massive, crazy, unreasonable effort and get this result? Easy decision. Easy once you understand it. See, success loves speed. Here's what happens when you do speed. This energy happens. These people come in, they're the class of 2014. They grow together, they learn together, they get to know each other, they build relationships. Over here, every single one of these 20 people feel like an orphan. They come in one a month, they feel like they're all alone, they're by themselves. They just don't feel like they're connected to any kind of a campaign, no momentum. And if you've been doing this game plan, you've been experiencing these types of results. Today, I'm going to challenge you to do this one. I'm going to give you exactly how to do it, okay? All right. Okay, I'm getting fired up. Excited? I'm excited. Is there even any light over there? Can you pan over and see this little peanut gallery or no? Say hi to those guys. All right, cool. Now, let's talk about I hope I've been able to persuade you and make the case that bringing in 20 in a 30-day period of time is better than any other effort. Success loves speed. Slow and steady doesn't win the race. Just not quitting isn't enough. You've got to get a burst of energy, get that airplane off the ground, okay? So what I'm going to give you is some comments as we start talking about how you're going to go out there and do it. One, I would ask you, what's your story? Why are you doing this? Why is this important to you at this part of your career? And the reason why I ask you to think about your story is you're going to tell this story to everybody that you're talking to. Here's why I'm doing this. I've been involved in network marketing for 2 years, and I'm tired of crawling. I'm going to go hard. I'm going to go big. Or I'm going big or I'm going home, one way or the other. I'm looking for some people that want to run with me. Or you can say, I found a new opportunity. Maybe you're brand new in your company. Say, listen, I'm going to go break all the records. You want to come with me? Why are you doing this? I want to help other people. I want to help blind people see. I want to create freedom. I want to help all my friends become debt-free. I want people to be able to make more money, have more choices. Whatever it is, what's your story? Why are you doing this? Why are you doing this? I want to be free. I want to help other people be free. Think about that. And then two, you don't have to do this right now. But I want you to pick your 30-day window. When do you want to do this? Today it's February 15th. Do you want to do this in the month of March? Prepare in February and do it in the month of March, that might be a good time. Maybe that's not a good time for you. Maybe it needs to be another time. I don't know when it is, but I want you to pick and say, okay, and just put a stake in the sand and say, I'm going to do it. I'm doing it. I'm going to go. You know how Network Marketing Pro got started? In February of 2009, I met with a consultant who were talking about, you know, how, what you could do online as far as providing value to communities. And in February, I decided I was going to do it in March. I was going to do it March 11th because that was my birthday. So I had no idea how I was going to do it. I had no skills, no technical abilities, no nothing. But I just decided it was going to happen. And from that decision, it created the deadline. I told the world I was going to do it. That put more pressure on me. And then I made it happen. Didn't have any of the skills, but I attracted the right skills. And I picked the 30 day, you know, I picked when I was going to start, and I started. And, you know, 16 million video views later and all of this stuff, including me talking to you, came from that decision, right? So pick your 30 days. Is it the month of March? Is it March 15th to April 15th? Is it, you know, do you want to do it in June because you got something else going on in your life? I don't know what it is, but sometime in 2013, is it 2013 now? 14? 14, sorry. In 2014, sometime in 2014, decide which month you're going to do it. Decide which 30 days you're going to do it. Put the stake in the sand. Nobody's judging you if you don't start tomorrow. If you decide when you're going to do it, that's your decision. That's your life. That's your career. That's your new chapter. But pick a 30-day thing and create a deadline. Tell the world you're going to do it. And put some pressure on yourself, some positive peer pressure on yourself. Got it? Okay. Now, there's some preparation that needs to happen prior to your 30-day Recruit 20 campaign. Some preparation. So let's talk about that. You know what I found out in my career in training and network marketing is people don't mind working hard. They don't mind the hard truth. They don't mind putting their head down and working harder than they ever have in their life. They just want to know that it's worth it. That, you know, there's going to be a result at the end. Okay? So, okay. Some things that you need to do to prepare for your 30-day launch and being ready to work hard, ready to go make this thing happen. Because during this 30 days, if you're going to recruit 20 people, guess what? It's probably going to be the hardest 30 days of your life. You're going to work harder in those 30 days than maybe you ever have in your life. I mean, it's hard work. But to prepare for that launch time, here's what you need to think about. What is your level of commitment to following through on this activity? What is your level of commitment? Are you going to do this or not? Are you going to make this happen or are you going to flake out? You're going to get 3 days into your, you know, 30-day Recruit 20 campaign and then give up? You're going to be distracted? Or are you just going to be totally focused and unreasonable and locked in on your target? What are you going to be? You got to decide. So your commitment is super important. Next, clear your calendar. During that 30 days, you're recruiting 20 people and just about nothing else. You might have to go to your job, but everything else is cleared. You're not doing anything. You got to determine, are you willing to sacrifice in order to get freedom? Are you willing to sacrifice for 30 days, not 30 months, not even 30 weeks, 30 days, in order to change your life? Are you or are you not? What are you willing to give up? You might love some TV show. You might need to give that up. You might love some hobby. For 30 days, you don't get to have that hobby. For 30 days, you're going to be laser focused on your future. It's an easy trade, in my opinion. Next, you need to negotiate with your family. You got to sit down with your family and say, Mommy's going to be really, really, really busy for 30 days. I need your help. Daddy's going to be really, really busy for 30 days. I need your help. Are you okay with me working my butt off for 30 days in order for us as a family to be able to have more freedom, more time, more vacations, more education, more everything? Is that a good trade? And some of you out there might not have a supportive spouse. You might have a spouse that says, really? I'm so tired of this. Getting, you know, in the way of our family all the time. Well, if you have a non-supportive spouse, you know why? They're tired of watching you crawl. They're tired of you operating at 10% of your potential. They're tired of no money coming in and all this distraction, you putting in the time and just deciding that you're not going to quit. Tell your non-supportive spouse, give me 30 days and let me go hard and give me all the support you can possibly give me. And then let's evaluate after 30 days. Let's see how we do. Okay? So you got to negotiate with, you got to ask the kids, hey kids, you know, I'm going to be home, but I'm not really going to be home. I'm going to be so focused on this for 30 days, I need your help with it. Will you help me? You know, so negotiate with your family. Eliminate all distractions. For 30 days, eliminate all the distractions because all distractions are equal. Okay? All the distractions. I don't care what it is. If it's not involved in recruiting 30 or 20 people in 30 days, just eliminate it. Get rid of it. For 30 days, can you not go to the grocery store and somebody else do that? For 30 days, can you not do the laundry and somebody else do that? For 30 days, can you not fix something in the house and have somebody else do that? For 30 days, if you own your own business, can you have somebody inside the business step up and do some of the things that you've been doing and take some of the pressure off of you? For 30 days, can you totally focus and eliminate all the distractions? Next. Some of you have been involved in network marketing for a while. Guess what's going to be your biggest distraction? Your existing group. The group that you have right now is going to do everything they can to stop you from going and bringing in 20 people. Any of you, if you have kids, have you ever noticed sometimes that when you pick up the phone to have a business conversation, everybody in the house starts yelling and screaming and going crazy? And then as soon as you hang up the phone, they don't do it anymore? Have you ever noticed that? Same thing's going to happen with when you have a little existing group and you start preparing for recruiting 20 people. They're going to, oh, I need your help. Can you come help me do a meeting? Can you do this? Can you do that? Can you do a three-way call with me? Can you do a meeting with me? Can you do a call with me? Whatever. You got to tell your existing group, listen, for 30 days, you're on your own. For 30 days, you got all the support that you need someplace else. For 30 days, I'm focused on bringing in a new team. Not that I don't love you. In 30 days from now, we'll plug everybody together. Off we'll go. But for these 30 days, I need you to let me run for these 30 days. Your existing group. Part of your preparation is to make a fresh list. A fresh list of prospects. And I gave you the download, which is called the Ultimate Memory Jogger. It's a 70-page workbook that you can download and use to be able to jog your memory, to be able to make a fresh list of prospects to be able to use in this campaign. Okay, that was my gift to you. I hope you downloaded it. If not, just make a fresh list. And then last, sharpen your skills, specifically inviting skills. Sharpen your skills, specifically the inviting skills. Okay, if you have the GoPro book, there's inviting skills in there. But if you sharpen your skills, now I don't want you to say, okay, well, since I'm not very good at inviting, I need to wait a year. And I need to spend a year sharpening my skills. And then I'll do my 30-day push and recruit 20 people. Most of the learning is going to be in the doing. You could take a day, one day, and just practice and sharpen your skills. One day with a friend, you can role play back and forth until you're comfortable. One day, 1 8-hour day, and your skills are sharpened enough to be able to get started. And you're going to learn as you go because you're going to be making lots of phone calls. Okay, so that's preparation. Got this? I hope you've been writing as we go because I'm getting rid of it. 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. In order to, next thing I want to tell you before we break up the 30-day period of time, sponsoring 20 people in 30 days Here's the math. If you want to sponsor 20 people in 30 days, it's really about math. If you think about, I've talked to people in 100 different companies, but if you think about how many people join per presentation. Okay, I'll give you an example. If you did 10 presentations and you showed 10 different people your opportunity, what percentage of those people are going to join? And typically, it's about 2. It's about 2 out of 10. You do a presentation, 2 out of 10 are going to join, typically. Okay? Now, if it's a little more than that, because your company's really hot, fantastic. If it's a little less than that, because maybe for whatever reason, then factor that in. But typically, I would say 1.5 to 3, somewhere in that range, but we'll average 2. So that's question number one. How many people, you know, it's going to be what, 20% are going to join. Next question is how many presentations do you need to do in order to sponsor 20 people in 30 days? How many presentations do you need to do? Well, if that math holds up, excuse me, not 200, it's 100. You need to do 100 presentations in order to sponsor 20 people. Third question is, how many appointments do you need to make in order to do 100 presentations? Because some people won't show up for whatever reason. I would say about, let's call it 125. 25 no-shows out of 125. Okay? Averaging now. Okay? Four, how many calls do you need to make in order to set up 125 presentations? Double that? Maybe 300? Let's just say it's 300. So, five, what does your list need to look like so you have enough people to make phone calls to? I don't know, 500? At least 300. Here's what I will tell you. Remember I said success loves speed? Success loves speed. If you want to recruit 20 people, these numbers are about right if you did it over the course of 20 months. If you did this over 20 months, this is about what you'll have to go through in order to be able to bring in 20 people. But if you do it in 30 days, these numbers are much less because success loves speed. Your percentage will probably be in the 30 to 40% range because your energy, your enthusiasm, your excitement, your urgency is going to be built in, and you're going to be sharp. You're going to be doing bang, 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 bang. It's not, you're not going to come in rusty. You're going to get good fast, which means you're going to have to make, 60 to 70 presentations, somewhere in that range, 60 to 70, not 100, which means you're going to have to set up about 90 appointments or so in order to get those 60 to 70 to show up, which means you're going to have to make about maybe 150 calls. That's real life, about 150. If you do it in 30 days, it's about this number. If you do it in 20 months, it's about these numbers, which means, I don't know, put 300 plus on your list and off you go. So that's the math. It's just math. If you know this number kind of over a long period of time, understand you can increase that number by having urgency and doing it in a short period of time. But success loves speed. If you do this quickly, I promise you, having talked to so many people, they didn't do as many presentations as you think in order to be able to bring in the people that they needed to bring in. Okay? So if you understand the math, then all you got to do is say, okay, am I willing? I want to bring in 20 people. Am I willing to make 300 plus phone calls to set 150 appointments to have 300 plus people on my list to make 150 plus phone calls to get 90 people to agree to a presentation, to do a presentation to 60 to 70 of them and get 20 people to join? Am I willing to do that? Yes or no? If you're willing to do it, then you're good. If you're not willing to do it, then sorry. now's not your time. You can keep taxiing down the runway and you can decide to take off later. Okay? It's really a decision. But once you understand the math, then okay, now it's not mysterious. Now it's real. Okay. I hope you're getting a vision of what's possible for you. I really do. I hope you're ready and excited and fired up to do this. Hope your adrenaline's pumping a little bit. Here's what I will tell you. In your 30-day Recruit 20 campaign, generally, here's how I would map it out. Step one is your first 10 days. Step two is your second 10 days. And step three is your third 10 days. The first 10 days, you want to do as much inviting and presenting and contacting as possible. This is about contacting, inviting, presenting. Okay? In those first 10 days. We'll talk about that more. I'm just giving you the framework. The second 10 days is about follow-up. You'll still do some of this. But mostly, if you've done your job right and you've front-loaded this, you're going to do your follow-up process and give people additional exposures. And then, and the last 30 days is going to be about closing, helping people get started. So if you front-load all your massive phone calls here, then it turns into follow-up, then you're going to have enough raw materials of people who are thinking about it to get involved by the time you're done with your 30 days. Understand? So that's generally the framework. First 10, second 10, third 10. Just so you kind of get it in your mind of what you're going to need to do with each one of those things. So let's talk about the first 10. Got my notes here. Okay. During this first 10, 100% effort, 100% of your free time. If you're full-time, I'm going to give you some shocking suggestions, okay? This might freak you out, and I'm okay with that. You came here for the truth. I'm here to give you the truth. Full-time, if you're full-time in network marketing, my strongest suggestion to you is you work about 16 hours a day. Every time I did this, I started at 8 a.m. and I ended at midnight. I went hard, because I wanted to change my life. If you're part-time, I would suggest 8 hours a day during the week and 16 hours a day on the weekends. I do suggest taking that, you know, one day a week for your family, for whatever your religious beliefs, to reset your brain, whatever you decide to do in that seventh day. But on the weekend, 16, and during the week, 8. Okay? Your drive time. You're making calls and talking to people. Your break time at work. You're making calls and inviting people. Your lunch time. You either eat fast and get back on the phone during the lunch, or never eat alone. Meet with your prospects for lunch during your, you know, away from the office. Don't put this stuff into your job if you're working for somebody else. It's just tacky. Your evenings. All out massive action, that's when most people can have phone calls, your weekends. Make friends with the phone. The phone is your friend. You're just going to be dialing and dialing and dialing. And you know what you're going to be shocked with? How fast your battery runs out on your phone. When you're making 100 phone calls, 200 phone calls, you're going to go, oh my gosh. You know, have that charger with you all the time. A lot of times you're going to be, if you're a pacer like me, when I'm on the phone, I'm pacing back and forth. But it's a sad little thing when you plug in your iPhone thing and you're pacing next to the wall back and forth to try and keep your charge. But you'll find this is pretty wild. Make friends with the phone. Make sure that you've got tools. If you're using tools to be able to grow your business, third-party tools, make sure you got them and you're ready to go. You're going to be using that. You're going to be doing one-on-one presentations during these first 10 days, two-on-one presentations during these first 10 days. webinars, get people online, Skype calls, to be able to talk to people face-to-face online, conference calls, blitz days. I'll tell you what blitz days are in a second. Live events. Here's what I'll say up here. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes. Because you've got to load up all of this effort in that first 10 days, right? So let's talk about blitz days for a second. Here's what blitz days are. You might have a few people that you like to work with. I love blitz days because you'll get so much done for your Recruit 20 campaign in a blitz day. If you want to set up presentations, you can set up almost all of your presentations that you need in one blitz day. One 8-hour blitz day. You get together with everybody that wants to do this with you, and all you do is sit in a room, have a flip chart or whiteboard or whatever in the room, and start making invitation calls. And every time you get an appointment set up, you write it down. Have a little contest with everybody else. Pass the phone for 3-way calls, whatever you need to do. But write it down. And in 8 hours, you'll be shocked how many people you can talk to. Especially when you got a little positive peer pressure of other people in the room with you. Okay? So, blitz days. Get together. You might get together for 3 hours in an evening and set up and fill your calendar for an entire 2 weeks. In 8 hours, you can certainly fill up your calendar. Okay? So, do we need something? Are we good? Hold on. Joe's coming in to help me with something. Oh, did I get it a little? This way?
There you go.
Got it? Good. Cool. All right. So blitz days, right? Get together with the people. Just burn the phone up. Have a little competition with each other. Burn the phone up. Is that working now? Okay, good. I'll try not to spin it. Okay, so that's your first 10 days. Got it? Here's the translation. Bust your butt as hard as you can for 10 days straight to do as many contacts, as many invites, and as many presentations as you could possibly do in those 10 days. Got it? Now, second 10 days. You got all this excitement. Did I move it again? Is it good? All right. All this excitement, all these appointments, all this enthusiasm going on for your first 10 days. Here's what you do in your second 10 days. The focus, you're still going to be doing some inviting and presenting and all that stuff, but your main focus starts to shift into follow-up. If you've done the first 10 days right, you should be so busy following up with those people that had one exposure in the first 10 days that you hardly have time for anything else. Lots of 3-way phone calls, lots of other exposures. Maybe somebody took a look at the opportunity, they wanted to try the product. They looked at the product, they wanted to take a look at the opportunity. They wanted to talk to somebody, they wanted to come to a meeting, whatever. You're going to go through your questions and objections. Help those people understand what it is that we do. Questions and objections are natural in GoPro. You'll learn how to answer questions and objections. Just help these people see what we have in the second 10 days. How are we doing on time? 1 hour. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay. Cool. That's the second 10 days. And then the third is primarily, again, you're still going to be doing presentations. You're still going to be doing follow-up, but your primary focus starts to shift to closing. Helping people make a decision for themselves, helping people decide if this is right for them. That's what you're going to be doing primarily, following up, anything else I can do on a scale of 1 to 10, where are you, right? Asking some questions. Questions and stories are going to be your best friend during that period of time. So stories and questions are key to helping a person make a decision. So your mind might be spinning a little bit here with all this stuff that I've been sharing, the structure of it, the reasons behind it. I think I've given you kind of why it works, just because that's what works in network marketing, getting off the ground. being the rabbit and then the turtle, getting an altitude, then throttle back. I showed you the 20 numbers. And so why? What it will mean for you. The biggest thing I hope that you did is you wrote down, what would this do for my career, my life, my confidence, my self-esteem, my income, my freedom, my reputation, my legacy, my purpose? What would it do? And then how to do it, right? Deciding you're going to do it, preparing to do it, understanding the math behind it, and then first 10 days, second 10 days, third 10 days. Let me give you a little encouragement, and then I've got a couple really cool things that I want to share with you. I'm super pumped about it. I hope you're getting value, and just know if you're watching this, when it's airing live here at between 8 a.m. and whatever, 9:30 a.m. Central Time on Saturday the 15th, we're going to go and allow this to people to access this replay of this for 24 hours. So if you have people in your downline that have not been able, are not on this for some reason, you can have them go to networkmarketingpro.com/recruit. They can register immediately and then immediately start to watch. There might be a little bit of a lag after the first play, the live here, for them to kind of get it into the system so people can watch the replay. But pretty soon, and for 24 hours, people will be able to watch it. Okay? I hope this has been valuable enough for you that you want to share it with people because it's going to really help. Now, actually, a couple closing kind of comments, not closing comments, but kind of comments in this part before I give you the couple cool things that I have to talk about today. It's really fun. What I want you to do more than anything is make a decision. Just decide. Because you know what? You can do this. This is within your reach. You might not think you're a salesperson. You might not think, you know, I don't know if this is right for me. I've never had success before. You might have been beaten down by life. You might be beaten down by your experience in network marketing so far. But guess what? You can do this. This is possible for you. You just got to decide that you're going to do it and then make it happen. It's simple math and a simple decision. Pick your dates. Remember what this is worth. 30 days of pain for a lifetime of freedom. You might have to do this a few times in your career if you want to get to seven figures. But if you want to make six figures a year, for most people, that's a good situation, right? Making $100,000 a year. You want to make $100,000 a year, do this one time. And then just have some consistency after that. And I can't tell you how many six-figure a year earners this was the focus of their ability to earn six figures a year. And the other thing I would tell you is imagine this done. Imagine that it's done. Imagine that you went through your 30 days and you did it. You now have 20 people looking to you. How do you look in your company? How does it feel to accomplish what you accomplished? How much did you earn? What's your future earning potential? What happened to your rank? What happened to your reputation? What happened to your prestige? What happened to how your kids look at you as somebody that followed through and did what they said that they were going to do? How your family looks at you? How great is that going to feel to actually go do it? You've gone through all of this information, and I want to give you a couple tools that I think will radically accelerate your results in recruiting 20 people in 30 days. And to do that, Joe, can you bring those boxes in, please? I'm going to come around here. thank you, thank you. Appreciate it. And if you could take that chair, that would be great. Okay, this, if you know about us at all, you know that we do a big event once a year called GoPro Recruiting Mastery. And this last December, we had this event. It was held over the course of 4 days, approximately 20 hours of content. Probably 10 of those hours is me doing skill-based training on how to become a network marketing professional. The other 14 is a combination of $1 million a year earners and some panel discussions and some mini seminars by other $1 million earners. And the really great thing is we've turned this into a home study course. And I want to show you what's in it first. And then after I show you what's in it, I want to show you what it'll do for you. And as I'm doing this, so you don't stress out, I want you to know that I want to ship this whole thing to you today for free. Or not for free. I want to send you this package. You cover the shipping and handling. $15 here in the United States, $35 for international. And I'll send this to you with my compliments. I want you to try this whole home study course for 30 days absolutely free. If you like it, you can keep it and pay for it. If you don't like it, send it back. Okay? Let me show you what's in it. It's really awesome. The guys, all our staff did an amazing job. The first thing is a library of all the CDs and DVDs from the course. That's the first thing, is this library. And let me break it out for you. The green here is my content, what I did at the Recruiting Mastery Home Study course, and the blue is all the Million Dollar Mentors, all the other training programs that happened there. So the first, if you see this is the DVDs of my training, and it's three DVDs that covers everything that I covered at the event. The second is the CDs of all of my training, which is eight CDs of everything that we did at the event. The third is the, here's CDs from the Million Dollar Trainers. Here's one set of CDs. Here's another set of CDs from the Million Dollar Trainers. Oops, I lost one. Here it is. Donna Johnson, I found her again. And also the DVDs of the Million Dollar Trainers, which is six DVDs of the Million Dollar Trainers, okay? All of this comes in this package, this little library package. So I hope you can see all this. Can they see it all, you think? Is it working? Okay, good. Now, in addition to all of that, it's a lot of stuff, right? You get the GoPro workbook. This workbook is for you to take notes on all of this stuff and kind of create a journal of your experience of what you're going to learn through all of this. The GoPro workbook, I'm trying to put that there. And we're going to throw in another, if you already have GoPro, I'm going to give you a copy of the GoPro book itself and the GoPro CD book, all in this box. So I'm going to put that there and put that there. So we'll ship all this stuff out to you. Pretty impressive set of stuff, right? 20 hours of training on how to become a network marketing pro. Do you think this would help you in your ongoing skill development in order to be able to recruit 20 or more people in 30 days? I think the answer is absolutely yes. I want you, there's a couple things. There's a reason why I created CDs and DVDs. DVDs are great to watch, but sometimes you won't watch the DVDs over and over and over again. CDs provided me more value probably than any other source for my career because CDs are repetitive. You could take this whole box, put it in your car, and pull out these CDs and just listen over and over and over and over again. You can download it, put it on your phone, and listen to it while you're exercising, when you're traveling, when you're doing whatever, when your hands are busy and your mind's free, if you're mowing the lawn, anything you want to do, you could be listening. That's the reason why the GoPro audiobook is going so crazy lately, is because you'll read the GoPro book a few times, but you'll listen to that audiobook over and over and over again. This is the GoPro audiobook on steroids. All of this content provided to you. Now, how much does this cost? How's it going to work? Like I said, I want to send all of this to you in this box today. All I'd ask you to do is pay for shipping and handling, $15 for the United States, $35 for international. Try it for 30 days. Listen to watch all the programs, do all the stuff. If you don't like it after 30 days, just let us know, send it back. We won't charge you anything extra at all. If you do like it, the course costs $297, which is an amazing, unbelievable value when you consider how much content is in here. Ask anybody who has attended the event. They'll tell you how valuable this is for $297. But if you like the program after I send it to you and you can try it for 30 days, just pay 3 months of $99. $99 a month for 3 months. No additional charge past the $297. And you can have this, okay? I want you and everybody in your group to be able to have this. We wanted to make it affordable. We wanted to make it easy. We wanted to create a payment plan for it. We want you to be able to try it for free, take all the risk out. I want to have you see you have a breakthrough. Now, one thing that I will tell you with this is a little bit of a bonus. You've heard me talk in this webinar about the insanity boot camp that I do, this 2-day training on how to do a 90-day game plan. One part of it is how to recruit 20 people at the beginning of that 90-day game plan. But the insanity boot camp, I've done 6 of them in total. I do 2 a year. I do one, this year is planned for June, 27th and 28th at the Mandalay Bay in Las Vegas. And the next one is in November in Las Vegas, right before GoPro Recruiting Mastery. Now, the price to attend that event is $1,000 per person. It's the best $1,000 you'll ever spend. 2 days, you will totally transform your lives. The testimonies that come out of that event are off the chart, over the top. But I'm going to do something I've never done. I've never allowed a person to attend that event via live stream. I've made them attend it in person. But if you'll make the commitment and you'll order this home study course, I send it to you today. If you'll make the commitment to get this home study course, and I will allow you to watch that Insanity Boot Camp event on the 27th and 28th of June on live stream just for you for $99. Which is, think about it. It's $1,000 per ticket to attend live. You can watch it for $99. I've never allowed that before. And all you need to do if you want to access that is you need to get this home study course, get it on its way to you, and you need to get your live streaming ticket for the June 27th and 28th event, Insanity Bootcamp event, before February 22nd. Before February 22nd, that offer goes away. That $99 goes away. I will also tell you this. You have no risk when it comes to all this stuff. For example, if you sent back the home study course and you decide, you know what, I don't want the home study course, and you sent it back, which is totally cool, totally fine, we'll refund your money for the Insanity Boot Camp, the $99. So you have no risk. The only risk you have is $15 for a U.S. order or $35 for international. So it's pretty small risk when it comes to this type of training. But everything we do is guaranteed. We want you to be happy. I'm more interested in the relationship and your breakthrough than anything else. I will tell you this, however. There is a little bit of an urgency. There's approximately 50,000 people watching this webinar right now. Maybe more than that. 50,000 people watching this webinar right now. We only have 5,000 of these home study courses that we're going to let people try for free. That's it. 5,000. When those are gone, it's going to take approximately 30 days after that to get another order in, because as you can see, it's pretty complicated, all the things that they have to do. And we're not a huge company or anything, but we have 5,000 units. When those are gone, it's going to take another 30 days. We'll put you on back order or whatever, but it's going to take a while for you to get this and get it in your hands and have it help you. If you think that this will help you with your Recruit 20 campaign, if it'll help you become a network marketing pro, if it'll help you develop your skills, help you build your belief, then click on the link. Have it, get it on its way to you today. When those 5,000 are gone, they're gone. Okay, and also in that process, if you want to get that Insanity Bootcamp, I would suggest don't wait till February 22nd to get that $99 Insanity Bootcamp live stream ticket. That's only available for people who get this home study course. Don't wait, because you might forget and come back later and that offer is gone. So I want you to be able to get that offer. So that's it. Pretty simple. One, I want you to recruit 20 people in 30 days. I really do. I want you to be able to take the information that we talked about in this webinar and turn it into a breakthrough for you. Two, I want you to be able to get this home study course, which is just awesome. This home study course, and learn and work on your skills. That's why I wanted you to be able to do it with a free trial, just to be able to try it out. And I'd encourage you not only to do this, but share it with your friends, have them get it too, because if you're all learning together, you're going to be better off. And three, I know that Insanity Bootcamp, many of you are ready for it. And I wanted to reduce the barrier for people who get the home study course to be able to attend the Insanity Boot Camp. You can still come and attend live, pay the $1,000, and the people who do that have an amazing breakthrough. But for the people who do this between now and February 22nd, I want to let you watch that for $99. So that's pretty much it. So that's our, 90 minutes or so. How long have we gone approximately? About 90 minutes or so. Hope you got value from it. This replay is going to be up. We're providing a replay of this live webinar for 24 hours. Okay? So if you have people in your downline that did not attend, or even you didn't attend live, if you didn't attend live, you can come back and watch this whole thing in its entirety. If they did not attend, you can send it out, networkmarketingpro.com/recruit. networkmarketingpro.com/recruit. They can register and they'll immediately be taken to a replay. But that replay is only going to be live for 24 hours. So make sure that they take action to do that. This, all the training that you went through here, it's only going to exist here because it's part of Insanity Bootcamp and everything else. It's only going to exist here for 24 hours. Hope you take advantage of it. I know a lot of people around the world did. So that's our webinar. Hope you got value. Hope you're ready to totally, radically change your life and help other people do the same thing. Ladies and gentlemen, my wish for you is that you decide to become a network marketing professional. You decide to go pro because it is a stone cold fact that we have a better way. Now let's go tell the world. Everybody have a great day and I'll see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.
Been very impressed with what I've seen, with the quality of the speakers and the information, the content, the things that you can learn while you're here. And I just want to take my hat off to Eric for really pulling the leadership, the field leadership of the industry into an environment where they can share, where we can learn and teach each other.
And I absolutely would 100% endorse this event. I think people need to come. They have to learn about our profession. They have to take it to the next level. And this is the place to do it.
Trainers, not people that are just talking about it, but people that have actually done it on the stage, and you're networking with those people. I mean, anytime you get groups of people like that together, you just leave at a whole new level. It stretches your vision. It enhances your skills. It intensifies your belief in our profession. And all those things put together, you leave with a whole renewed, you become a new person.
There's so much. My cup is full. I mean, I have written more notes than I've written in probably ever. I probably have 40 pages of notes. So many nuggets.
And to come to something like this, that you immerse yourself in a learning environment with a peer group and have a chance to grow and to become more. And I shared last night, I said, you know, take notes, not as if you're taking notes for yourself. Take notes as if you're going to teach it to someone else. The fastest path to mastery is not only the application and the integration into your life, but to pay it forward and to teach someone else.
And for anyone who attends this event, they're going to get passion from the individuals that are training. They're going to get passion, of course, from Eric Worre. They're going to get a tremendous amount of knowledge. But not only the knowledge itself, but how to actually go out and apply the knowledge to be able to help them go out and build a big-time network marketing business.
And I want to learn from the best of the best. I wanted to be able to maybe bypass some of the mistakes that I potentially could make. And I feel that this event allows someone to do that, allows them to come in and learn from the best. You know, this event is the who's who, right, inside of our profession. And so I love the fact that I can come in here and learn and potentially grow and become an amazing leader if I just pay attention.
Everything that you could possibly ever need to learn or know on how to build a multi-million dollar empire in the network marketing profession is here. It's all here.
Eric has a unique ability to build relationships with some of the more powerful speakers and leaders in our profession, and he's done a fabulous job of bringing people together from all different companies in a cooperative spirit, in a safe environment, and deliver some of the best training this industry's ever seen.
There is not another event that comes close. There's nothing that has happened up to this point, and you know, probably nothing from this point that is as powerful as the network marketing pro events. It's huge.
I was on the first, I was on every mastery event and also every bootcamp of Eric. And my success was not so big before this. And everything what I learned from Eric changed really in a few weeks, totally my career.